One final comment about random number generators is that to get random numbers between 0 and 1, the thing to do is take your number x, or x from your sequence, say xi, and divide it by m. In fact, you might even want to take xi and add half to it and divide it by m, or you might want to do xi divided by m minus 1. But I would recommend probably the best thing to do is add a half and divide by m, as giving a way to get numbers which are between 0 and 1.